Okay, we're doing another donation deck list. Blue White Control with a Fae of Wishes package. It lets us go to the sideboard and get big boys like Ugin, Elspeth. Yep. And then we can also get some hate pieces as well. The reason this deck is so good is because of Five Fairy. Make sure you buy Five Fairy. Oh my goodness. What do I have to go up against first here? It might be mono blue. I doubt it, but we'll see. F me. The first match is the freaking blue-white mirror. And they just slam it. They don't effing care. They should have Five Fairy. Oh my goodness. What are your outs? Not being on the draw. Those are my outs. Do we want the draw or the play here? Actually, fudge. I'm supposed to have... If I'm on the draw, I need both these disputes. Wait, why the F... No! Why are these still in my deck? Whatever. Too late. And then I just took the play on purpose by accident. Flashstorm versus humans, that's just good beats. Whatever, just kill them. I know, right? They'll never expect a Blessed Alliance. Monkeys. Supposed to be on the draw. No. No. Okay, we're 11. Sam Walker after Walker. I don't want to, like, they lift on land here. Oh, that's so good for us. That's so good for us. Okay, we're gonna scry and then slam Gideon with a land if we hit it. I know, right? Fun and interactive gameplay. If they play no more threats, or if they play nothing, it's better to play Teferi. It's better to have pressure out than having a big Teferi with not really a way to protect it. Yeah, we got this now. Just lock it up with Teftef. Big Elspeth? I don't even know if that's right. But I guess it was right. Okay, we'll take the draw if they give it to us. Let's get these Blessed Alliances out of my deck. Elspeth plus, easy. I'm being your master. Still got it. Oh, monkeys, they're gonna kill it. And all right, we were tapped out, so they just have nothing. So they're probably just gonna kill it with that. So it's probably best to play this Jace. Sure. This is, their hand must be horrible. They must have zero walkers in hand. Their hand might not be, like, it might just be, like, counters. Heavy, 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 but no walkers. What are we putting back on top? Absorb? Sure. Give me that Elspeth. Gimme, gimme. Dig through time? Sure. So I have Absorb in hand. You want another dig? Go for it, bud. Five, six, seven. This plays around them having another dispute. Can I get a veto? We hit it. I thought you live in Canada. I live in Utah. Veto six lands. Dig through time. Broken. Yo, is the ferry at 9? What part? I'm not moving. I'm just going home for holidays. I'm from Alberta. Toronto? No. Stay away from Toronto. It's good enough to grind QPs with. Simic Stompy or Simic Devotion. No. Well, those two are good. If you want quick leagues, Mono Black Aggro, I think, is still really fine. Modern Ichiran is printing money. Did you win with it today? Back to back, Wii's top 8. What won? Titan Chef won today. Oh my gosh, you goobers. Uh-oh. Cube trophy. We're getting Soul Flare. Oh, wait, over 4 cubes. Attaboy, Cherry. Sure, bud. Back to back, baby. My Tef Tef. Doom, 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 doom. Both your top eights are on breakers. Ooh, my waifu. Where is PRG? Hundred percent Tuck. I need another blue source, kind of. Took a week off Magic. Tomorrow, I'm traveling tomorrow. Next game gonna be? I don't know. I don't know what's gonna happen when I go home. Why would you not shock and draw? The winner gets a ham. That's what I'm talking about. How big is the ham? but I crush it. Curse it. I'm so boned. Actually, you know what we can do to win? We have Ugin in the side. So if we get 12 mana and a Fae of Wishes all lined up, oh crap, I was supposed to do that in end step. Because if I have Fae Wish, I can go like untap to Ugin, blow up the board. Dancing in the moonlight. This game is going to be wild. Play Gotchi, please. I got you. Oh my gosh. Why are we playing this when Yellow Hat raids us? What's up, Yellow Hat? Welcome, everybody. Oh my. This is not my fault. Ha ha. Who could have done that? Oh my goodness. Thank you for the raid, Nassif. Hope you're doing well. We're changing after this song. My goodness, you goobers. Gas, gas, gas. We're playing Blue White. It was a donation deck list. Play second over four charm. Am I not playing the four charm? Get paid to play Blue White? I know, right? Living the dream. But yeah, I'm flying to Canada tomorrow, so it's probably, like, I don't know when I want to stream at home. I just have to figure out how. I don't know. I probably can't use my mom's computer. She has a supercomputer, like, actually a supercomputer. But I'm probably not allowed to touch it. And then I don't know if my brother's computer died or not. So we'll have to see what happens. Oh yeah, and they paid for this song too. It wasn't like I chose it. Both, like Blue White, sure. The Gachi like being paid for is like not my fault. This is game one. They have 7 cards in hand. They got a grip. Just pick up one of those new Mac Pros with your Moto Millions. But I feel like we're just so favored against them. Chat wants to hear this. On purpose? Yes. They paid for this. This is a song I always play for Nassif, though. Skipping good, Gachi. Do I get a... What do I get here? I think we just take Narset. They've used 2 trophies so far. So much value. Thank you for the follow, MTG Predator. What was in Seafon? What was he playing? Beauty and the Beast, right version. Actually, I know a good... Esper controls. Wait, he was playing standard? Word? Yo, there are 14 minutes left, and it's still game one. What's dying? What's dead? What is dead may never die. They gotta kill Narset, right? Oh, Teftef? Sure. Bega. But a booty ain't all that. Don't tell me he's playing Siege Rhino. Wait, what? The confluence for the white splash? How legendary would that be? The wash of the dryad. Oh my gosh. It's for Siege Rhino. Oh my goodness. See the Siege Rhino meme? Like, the only good card there's, like, in red that they're splashing is Dreadbore. The Dragon seems alright. Yeah, Caleb did play that, but, like... Different times. Make him discard. Fine looking. Oh, and we got Faye. Just like, oh man. Okay, we gotta go game two, but you got 11 minutes left. They got one card left. My Fae. Yo, okay, they can see. I was like, what was that song? Did I hear Kanye in it? I don't think Kanye was in it. Okay, so Lyra's good. Dude, I have no idea how to board with these decks. I just hope to draw good. Keep everything in, that way I can always draw out, but I never know what the optimal in-out is. Like, were they just not playing Questing Beast? Like, that's what I don't understand. Like, people just not playing Questing Beast. That card's so nuts. Opponent is Grammolt. Can afford Beast. Bring me a full art Kaya. What are you going to give me for it? Two smooches. No. Dollars. I'll take dollars, I guess. I've lost so much on that stupid card. When are you back? I'll be back tomorrow. Oh my god, double! Canadian dollars for the holiday, exactly. Chandra, kill me. No land. No, we're still dead. No land, please. Yes! They can't play their Chandra. Yes! I'll take it, Tef-Tef. There it is. Whatever was better to play Teferi in plus. Well, now we get the chance to figure it out again. Why does it have Vigilance, Death Touch, and Haste? Glorybringer. They drew Mountain for the freaking Glorybringer. I'm ready to die to some other haster here. Well, they ripped a land at the top. Oh, come on, what? Lose the Teferi off the top. Or, thing off the top. Oh my gosh. Well, hope for a blue source by turn 3. The other handbag. Well, What do they have for Exian Arena? I think it's worth getting greedy over. No thoughtsies, please. I just couldn't get a second blue source. Why not Elspeth? Low key to go. Billy Joel's great. Well, there goes the verdict plan. I mean, good thing we put out Elspeth. Oh my goodness. No, it's the wrong one. I wanted to use this. Fair Hero Dominaria. What the fuck? I don't care about that. I'm under pressure. Yeah, they're getting super low on time. Kessel Ardenvale? Waste his time. Just need one more blue source. Was born at Jund deck do nothing? Pretty much. They have all 4/4 hasters. Drop the GG in chat. No, I'm not gonna be rude. Doom 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 doom. That's the point, BM. Are you live in USA? Yep. Take a look at me. Like, this is... Are you liver of UNS of A? Yes. Oh, somebody. Yeah, they're dead. Scary games, though. Haze 4-4 is pretty good. I couldn't find blue. Oh, my goodness. Monkeys. Oh, crap. This is a terrible matchup. Oh, no. Never mind. I think we're okay against... we're okay against that deck-ish. Keep managing running his intended. Heck yeah. Freaking do that all the time. I was surprised that he wasn't restarting. Pretty much all the grinders know to restart. Somebody to love, find me somebody to. Somebody to love, body find me. What was the opponent playing? It looks like they're playing Lotus Field combo. Why didn't opponent copy your island? Does that work? Oh my goodness, I would get blown out. That's where I could have gotten. I could have gotten so blown out. I knew they wouldn't do it. That's why I knew they didn't know about that. So that's why I did it. I knew. Without Target now, basic. Oh my goodness. I knew they didn't know. I knew that they didn't know, so we were safe. I need to find my Narset. Oh, no! Magic about triggers that doesn't work. Having a good time. Having a good time. Actually, if we get a rip slows them down quite a bit, right? I think here we just hold up dig, hold up a syncopate and dig. Because if we find Narset, it slows them down quite a bit. Don't stop me now. That's a good sign. Tap land, pass. Ready to reload. Burning through the sky, yeah. Crisis? Burn it through the sky. Don't stop me now. Narset. Absorb? Nope. Whew! I let them draw freaking four. Darn it. What can they get? Oh, they just go get like a Dovin's Veto. So I think I got a counter. They're throwing that in another one? very insufficient with two Lotus Fields out. I don't know. I just, like, they have mana to just, like, get Doan's Veto, cast another one, go get a real threat. I know. I was like, Nubia, why do you keep talking about poor? Yeah, it also stops the loop of them replaying it again. That's another big thing. Hey team, wish you all Merry Christmas, honey. We love you and hope that you five as many leagues possible from Fate. Thanks, Fate. Merry Christmas to you too, bud. Welcome back. 11 months. Omniscience, yeah. And a founder's badge. Yeah, so for top 25 now, get it. Because I got partnered, top 25, get it now. It was pretty bit. So we need to fave wishes for our Pithy Needle, and we need to name Blast Zone. Narset's so great. No. Uh-oh. What are you doing over there, opponent? Me. Detention Sphere. I don't think they have anything for one mana, so we can get rid of this. Another one. Waifu. How was getting a promo? I didn't go. I'm still home. Is John Wayne still here? I can put on some John Wayne. I'll find him. Oh wait, I'm thinking Johnny Cash. I think we just. Three, six, nine, 11 mana. Oh, there it is. So I'm thinking if we want to make him discard another card. They have two cards. They have a D-Sphere on top. Take the Fae of Wishes. They have to blow this up. So you discard two first. Yeah. It would have been worth it to wait. That's my bad. They can't D-Sphere. Yeah, but they can crack the Blast Zone. I should have waited with the cast out. How did this happen? Omniscience, 10 mana, dig through time. I should have held up the cast out. Go get Jace, cast Jace, plus themselves, win. Okay. We need these three. We need a clock. Rips are good. We'll take our dig through times. Never tap out against combo decks. I didn't have anything to do. What am I supposed to do? Hold up nothing? You had Syncopate. Syncopate against their 12 mana? Bluff something. Well, their spell cost was 10, so Syncopate isn't bad. Though I do agree, I should not have cast out there. Because I forgot I could respond to the trigger of it. So I should not have done what I did. Yeah, like I should just like I could have left myself so many more options, but yeah, because they had so much time for nothing, they should have the odds were high that they had a pour over the pages. The song keeps coming around. That's a good one to hit. I'll field rune it all day. So I go there. We go get a second white source here. For a second, I thought they were just sacking it. I was like, wait a second. That's they might wait. I mean, they could sack it. Like, it sucks, but I can't leave this up. It's got to go. Lan. Oh, there's a Lan. They have two cards. Yeah, I'm not gonna give him a chance to dig. I'm not gonna put down the veto here. Not gonna opt. Who's that? Who's who? I'm so stupid. They have to ferry. That's a punt. That's a punt. My God. My bad. My bad. Sometimes I forget how broken my 3-mana planeswalkers are. Thank you, Gaventivores. What's this? Gonna try and beat Narset up. Leave my waifu alone. Oh, I forgot we're playing Rest in Peace as well. I win. Okay. Narset is so strong. Do I want an Azorius Charm over my search? I mean, search just cleans out our draws. Like, even if it doesn't flip, I'm okay with that. And then I have the one Supreme Verdict because I got to deal with Big Mama Emrakul on their turn, on their side. Man, I'll keep. Woo! Song. Over my head? No. No. Looking at the SCG Players Championship, and man, Modern looks fun. Yeah. Yeah. Modern just Durza, something like that. You play against Uwu three times in that league. That's what I like to hear. Okay, you can have your six mana. I get my waifu. Whoa, we almost whiffed. Fill the dead, of course. Yeah, Titan's being played. Amulet Titan's very good. Scapeshift wins games. It's like, I'm going to win anytime you stumble. I'm going to turn four, kill you every time. That's the Titan way. What'd I miss? What'd they do? Strategic planning. Yeah, Scapeshift won the challenge today. I love how it just, like, wins randomly. What are you doing, opponent? Dig through your times. Okay. Okay. Oh. I wouldn't mind a rip. I wouldn't mind a rip here. The Jouer 66 card special. Show me Jouer. Did you get Pinions try? I did. I went 4-1. I believe 40. You get 40 QPs though, so that qualifies you, I'm pretty sure. I would like to find my rip. Rip, rip, rip. If I play this, we're Gucci still. 1, 2, 3. I hear the second Teferi. I need all my land drops. Dude, like turn two Oko is disgusting. You can't kill it by combat damage. So I've had so many games where just like Oko 7-for-1 me. I can't kill him. He puts 12 power on the board. Oh my goodness, Oko is so stupid for 3 mana. Are they hard casting this? What are they doing? Granted. The freak. What? Bad if they put in a blast zone. But I don't have another blue. So let it happen. If I had another blue, I would snap counter that. Oh, you found a blue my Oko? I'll play another one. Yeah, like, that's the biggest feel bad. Is the second and third Oko. This Narset's gonna tax their hand. That's not a matter of like us being in control. It's just like they're slow at playing the deck. I was watching I can't remember the name play it last night. Dude played fast, just like every decision was quick and clean. Oh, I need to counter those, because if they put in a blast zone, I'm so boned. Ew, missed it. I'm sorry, this Narset's worthless. This one's worth 30. $30 online, man. Plan? Uh-oh. The hot one? Yeah, that one. Yeah, pretty much just timing the opponent out instead of winning. If only you could rent matching one somewhere. You guys don't have the Japanese ones. Why didn't plus Narset? Bro. What? You guys got the nice ones? I can rent the nice ones? Wait, how do they beat if I like? It's like I'm just gonna keep taxing them. Yeah, we'll wait. I can choose which additions I want. It's non-foil? Word. I didn't know that. They gave up. Who needs to win when they just can time out? What's up, Dylan? Dylan, I figured out why you have the first badge. Because as partner, it's my first 25 people, not my first 10. Jeez, all these games going to game three, all taking forever. This league has been an hour and 45 minutes so far. Yeah, King Dyra plays that deck fast. Ooh, leagues. I know. This is the nation deck. Thank you very much. He got good so quickly. Who? This used to be a gotcha stream. But yeah, I fly out tomorrow. So I don't know how we're gonna stream in Edmonton if we can. Lost the die roll for 200 bits. It could be a gotcha stream again. So he requested gotcha and then I got hosted by Nassif. Oh no. It used to be a Combine Harvester stream. I was in to see a stream and asked them to host you. And then you did that. Spirits! That's a spirit too? Help! Help! Oh my goodness. No! I have four outs! Not that I spoke while you don't. Yo, chill. Oh my goodness. What the heck? At least this game is going to be quick. Is this white? Green, red, green. Okay, not those. These two. Ugin in a Dream. Close one. Okay, Ugin might be a bit too ambitious. Oh yeah, Dispute's good. Needle? I should. What are we getting in game three? Should I play Ugin in Fires? No. It wipes everything you have. Bloom, baby. What if they play Rip? Maybe these digs aren't that great. Also, 8 mana is not the easiest. I know you flood, but like for when it becomes relevant, like usually everything else is just better to get like 7 mana or something. F your sailor. Come on. Fires in this economy. Come on. I need the bishop. I need to kill that bishop. Thanks, Teferi. I'm in love. We're in an okay spot. Less okay. Goodbye, Teferi. Lost the Nexus. Headset. I just use these Bose, like they're just my, they're like Bose that everyone uses. The mic is a Yeti. Yeti mics are great. I just have a mic stand that's in front of me. But like these headphones are great because I can wear them forever. Do you hire mobile from a supplier? No. As long as you have like something that like I don't even like. I like having the turn two millers. Yeah, Oko does gotta go. You got the Queller? 5, 9. Oh, they played Port Town. I was like, what the heck? I got rain. 1, 2, 5, 9. 6. Oh, the revealed island? Okay, so they don't have... I almost have six, but not today. Talk about stacking the deck. Tef. They gave up. They gave up. Woo! Oh, woo! Going to game three. Game three, they're gonna smush me. Game three. Never leave the, you know what we need? We need some Yuya luck. Like this. So at the bottom it says, never leave the future to fate. Ex-Hall of Famer here. Ex-Hall of Famer. Good advice. Good advice. No! Sadly, that joke will never get old. No, it won't. Pit Needle seems sick. Free Mystical Tutor. Until the next person is caught. Yeah, pretty much. No, we'll notice the Sharpie mark in the corner of my tower. Combine Harvester and I'll give you the key. They mold the six. Uh oh. Hate that card. I hate that card so much. My PP card. How do you do that online? And I've got a brand new combine harvester, and I'll give you the key. Is Gearhulk never good enough for this list? It doesn't do what you want exactly. What do you got for me, opponent? I've got a brand new combine harvester and I'll give you the key. Tap all that mana. Let's see if I can bait out that Queller. Hexen, welcome to the big deck club. Thank you for the sub. Welcome, Hexen72, to the big deck club. I want them to use their stupid Queller in hand. There we go. Gonna be the man who's coming home to you. But I would walk 500 And I would walk 500 more just to be the lad who 1,000 miles just for the lad she. Quit holding your quellers. Get in my verdict. Do you have another one? When I go out, I'm gonna be the man who's going out to you. But yeah, if you guys like, be sure to sub. I'm here for you guys. Gonna be the man who's coming home to you. Boom, boom, ba-do-do-do-do, boom. And I would walk 100 miles and a half. Would walk. Leave us several weeks. I'll try to stream like during the week. I would walk 500. What are you doing in Canada? That's where I'm from. Visiting my family. Yeah, so tomorrow I fly to Canada, so I don't know when I'll be able to stream. So I'll be able to hypothetically stream at some time up until I think the 26th. On the 26th, I fly to Hawaii from the 26th to the 3rd. And so there will be no stream from that time. I will probably upload to the YouTube something in that time. And then I'm back in Utah on the 3rd. Two weeks without you stream. I'll stream when I'm at home somehow. It might be garbage quality, but when I'm in Hawaii, I won't be able to. You're doing more Jackbox as well? Yeah, I can do more Jackbox as well. Like, I'll still be in everyone's freaking stream. Wait, we haven't cast Granted once this entire league. I don't even think we cast the fairy of it, like the fairy mode of it. We didn't start. Stream my Hawaiian roller coaster ride. Faye just takes up death slot. Granted's terrible. We haven't drawn it once. Oh, speak of the devil. Wait, thinking. I think the 1-4 actually. I think the 1-4 might actually be relevant here. We didn't start the fire. 1-4-2. Dan, where are we going tonight for dinner? Oh my goodness, we're just gonna break our own thing. Oh man, Martin Fay, no. Are you at Wendy's? No. How's stream been? It's been going good. Woo! Woo! I was worried for a second. Start the fire. How are you doing the challenges? I didn't play the challenge today. So good. Any blue eye control deck list? I don't have one. Not one that I could recommend. Weird. Dude, I was sleeping. We didn't start fire. How much money I got? I don't know for Twiddle for the challenge. I just wasn't up. You think it's not good for Pioneer meta? I mean, like, it's not going to be the top tier deck, but you can play. Like, it's fun to play. It's something you can play, but like, I think you'll do fine. I think blue black is okay. You have AoE removal. The problem is, like, blue-white's just so much better. What do I want against them, you guys? No Aether Gust? It's not great. I kind of want to do Rips. Just because, like, hanger back is, like, the way that we get wrecked. It doesn't... I know. I don't know, this is, it's a weird matchup. Geminarset? Oh yeah, I should probably Geminarset. cross that line. Yeah, like this cast out could just be worthless here. Or not cast out. This rip could just be worthless here. They multiply six. Five. They multiply five. A rich card is freaking brutal here. Okay, I need a white source. Oh, what song is this? Back to back to back. Woo! Are the cards? They've been kind to me. Oh, thank goodness. Okay, they got the land. They got what's her face on the top. It's over, we find a counter. Oh, that's decent. We are probably like 90% the win here. Oh, mama. You shouldn't have. Caroline. Rest in peace, MVP. Even though 5-0, baby. Woo! Ooh, master. That one's going on the tube. That vintage chief. Blue White's my deck.